under. Now I carry the weights right on my shoulders. I can feel my blood burning in my veins. Attending helplessly the agony of my soul.